You gotta come up with an intro. Like,
no, this is my intro. I'm back again and I'm Bria Monet.
I'm back again and I'm Bria Monet.
I like that one. Hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
So, clearly y'all see what the fuck really going on. All right. One today.
Did I put it on your face? Don't let the people know too much. So what did you want to talk about?
Oh my god. On today.
You almost broke up with me last night.
Yeah, that happened. Because right, he doesn't understand intimacy.
I do understand. She wants more intimacy.
She wants more intimacy. Y'all, that's how strong that shit is.
She wants more hugs.
You got the blunt right there.
And I know I can. And I'm giving her more hugs. She also wants more of something else. And
I want to get high.
You said you don't want to?
No.
You not get high? Dang, how you know her?
Because I'm what?
Nothing. I'm putting out her lipstick. All right, I'll just talk to you two.
Okay. Half the time, it's kind of dark. I wish, maybe it's because of the time of the day.
Oh, y'all, I'm in the process of making a single. Bree has inspired me. I always wanted to make a song, though, but I never thought I had the voice for it. But now, fuck that. Who said I didn't have the voice? I said it. So if I say I do got the voice, guess who got the voice? Me.
Damn, Perry.
I'm just gonna turn the AC back on.
No, hot. It's cold.
It's hot.
We are trying to make a car talk.
I think we are making a car talk.
You just wanted to change it. How was your time with your friend?
It's giving me like very much oily. Well, we gonna keep it going.
It's giving me the steel.
That's how I'm gonna be on steel.
Y'all wanna, so can we talk about my song lyrics?
Yeah, tell the people.
I'm gonna
damn, I'm so stupid. I got the windows down and the AC blowing.
Let me put my phone on airplane. And if you hear anybody with these lyrics, you know they stole it from Gennaro. All right, that's my stage name. I ain't gonna sing it yet, cause I don't got that part covered yet. But I'm gonna read it. I'm requited love. No, I gotta find a better.
I think, isn't it requited?
What is that? Requited? Really? Well, it's something like that. Which one is it requited? I'm requited love, stuck in my memories. How can I know what's right and still do some wrong for me? I'm sad you couldn't please me. I'm sorry I can't please me. Well, how should I say the part? How am I gonna read it and you over here talking about something you wanna talk about? Instead of talking about what I'm talking about.
All right, go ahead.
That's what I was talking about in the video yesterday we was doing. You kept doing all these little interruptions, and I felt like it would have been fine if it had purpose and what was going on, but it was more like, hey, this is what I'm feeling right now. Time of thing. Now you look tired and through.
Through, I could never. Tired, maybe.
I asked you your input on what I was just saying. So you don't even listen to me.
Okay. What do y'all think? Do y'all think I listen? I feel as though I listen.
She listen, but only when I get to grilling her. It's like, I can't be nice about it. I mean, I'm still nice when I'm grilling her, but I can't be too nice about it. Like, I was just being like, reading my little lyrics and asking her what she thought of it. Oh, I'm feeling this right now. I feel tired. Maybe she was trying to say.
It's been a long day.
Maybe she was trying to say my lyrics was putting her to sleep. Is that what she's trying to say?
Why how you was gotta she, read them?
Like, how was you seeing this out if it was written for you?
I don't know.
Try.
I don't want to try right now.
So what if I, what if, let's ask the camera, what am I supposed to say to that? What could I say to that? Because what I want to say to that is, I try to make the, I try to make lyrics, she kills that. I try to smoke a blunt, she deads that. I'm about to re-life it, reunite.
I'm about to get out the car and walk home.
Okay.
Excuse me?
No, but you say that.
I did not say it. You must, you talking about, am I going to think you a bitch?
Or I think YouTube? You do think that I'm a bitch sometimes. Now let's really get into them things.
No, you, sometimes I think, I don't know, like, right now I feel like you and your, one of your little teams, you ain't being a bitch.
I went to the park with my friends.
Dang, I can't blow it off. I'm sorry, I blew it in your face. But just don't breathe it in.
Okay. I can't help it, I gotta breathe.
You got no perfume?
Wow, I stink. What the fuck? Wait a minute.
I told you, let's go in my car.
Don't matter if we in this car, that car.
I'm getting blazed. She fucking it up. I'm also a painter. I'm also a writer. I'm also a director. I'm also a producer. I'm also a man with many talents, and I'm with many goals in life. And I'm just trying to get it, man. But you know what? I'm not chasing these dollars. I want more than more.
Who's cuter? Me?
Is that why you mad? Because I kind of look good in this video.
I'm giving, like, very much glow.
You know, honestly, what I was thinking the other day, like, for, like, a little minute, just a little minute, that we kind of do look alike.
Who's that? What do we look like?
I'm saying, like, our base structure, like.
No. No.
Smile. Just smile. Don't run your mouth too much.
Do you miss her?
Fuck that, listen, I can't even talk. Fuck that. No, we ain't saying fuck Remy tonight. Remy is my cash bitch.
Oh my god.
She gonna be having so many babies. We gonna charge, like.
But you know, she can't even
$300
get pregnant.
$300 a baby.
Cause she's so small.
Duh, we gonna have to wait till she get.
She not gonna get that much bigger.
She just gotta get to like a year.
Mm-mm. She only gonna get like
she
this.
She can start getting shooted up. She might be getting hot now, biting and shit.
Yeah. Why did you post that stupid ass shit?
I didn't post it. It was on fucking Facebook.
Yeah, but.
And you talking about stupid ass shit? Right after you seen it. Right after you, damn, you making me put your. Right after you seen it.
Yeah, it's my car talk. What the fuck? This ain't your channel, sweetie. This is my channel. It can be like that because this is Bria Monet's channel. See, I be kind of like having to get him together sometimes, y'all. Yeah. Basically, what I'm trying to say is that I run this shit.
And I be having to let her think a lot of times. A little tip from Jeremiah. Yeah. What happened right there?
A bug bit me. Skin is fine.
You have some good
skin. Okay,
thanks. You do, but I see a blemish. That's what I was noticing.
Yeah, that's.
Where you got this from? Don't say that. Captain D's?
Where you.
Can I touch it?
Sometimes what? Yeah. He was about to get into them things.
Sometimes I just want to get on the beat.
The thing is,
sometimes I just want to give these niggas the heat. Sometimes I just got to get on my feet. Get on my feet. Get on my feet. You're supposed to jump in. Can we start rapping? Can we have a little. But you know how when you rap, you don't go all the way in. Don't go all the way in. Like, just. go for like a couple seconds and then let me jump in for a couple seconds and then you go in for a couple seconds. Cause it's like, then I be having, it's like you be coming up with whole stories and I ain't be that far. And this is what I don't like. I don't like when I'm talking and she just act like she's so not even in there, like involved.
I'm here.
You not here. You over here.
I've been here. People just looking at me and I don't
ain't nobody even fucking looking at you.
Who? The video people. That's what I'm saying. They're going to look at this video and be like, damn, her lips look. You know what I mean? Kind of just
no,
because right.
They can't even see your lips. It should be a lot cut out. It should have stopped at 15. But you said, no, this ain't your channel. No.
I did say that.
No.
I did.
This helped give you some
direction.
Can you
tell me what it was like when you went to the Pandora store?
What it was like when I went to the Pandora store. I had to skip somebody because it was like a couple in front of me, but the girl had wandered off. So it was like, the guy wasn't going in, so I just went in, and then the lady was like, hey, give me a second. I'm like, okay. And they did that. If it wasn't there, I was planning on getting her something that was there.
Good choice.
Yeah, that was what I was going to do. But then I was like, hey, do you got this picture? And I showed her the picture. And she was like, yeah, I got it. Do you want the one that's on the picture? I said, the one that's on the picture. Why would I not want the one that's on the picture if I just told you to have to guard it and I had to be prepared to fight for that shit? Everybody was looking at that shit. In high school, I went to buy this girl a gift.
What kind of gift was the gift?
Just be quiet. It was some box of chocolates for Valentine's Day. And when I get back to the car, somebody in the car asked me, ooh, can I have that? So I just let her get it. And so, like, she didn't get to get it. The person I got another gift for didn't get it. So it was like, I only gave
it. Damn, you was getting two people gifts?
I don't know why. It was like, but I
talk
don't.
Talk about it.
Yeah, talk about it.
Mm-mm. That is interesting.
Shabria is the first person I bought a gift for.
And Jeremiah is the first nigga that I kissed.
My blunt unraveling because you're not letting me speak.
That's kind of like how we do. You must be patient, okay? You must be patient. Patience is key.
Why you call her a bitch? You usually call her a bitch?
Yeah.
Oh, maybe, okay.
Now we can get back to this motherfucking money. Period. Of course. Yes.
High five.
No.
Even for like, it ain't, that's something you should just find out and see.
But why? When
some
I'm
things
just
you should
question,
just find
but
out
why?
And
because
see. Things you should not try to pry open. Some things you should not
but
try
I'm
to
just
figure
asking.
Out. You should just let things be and really find out how powerful it is to actually live in the moment, in this present moment, not thinking of
oh
the
my
past,
God, shut the fuck up.
Not thinking of the future. Why you ain't say nothing? You think your lip can be? Was my hand stained?
I don't like that answer.
Was my hand stained?
I don't like that answer.
Was my hand stained?
Why you gonna wipe it off on me? Why you did that shit?
Was my hand sick? At least your lip look good. I don't like when you.
I don't understand because my thing is that you. It's got to be like a whole essay. Because
it's like something you just sparked inside me, and I'm trying to like get it out for me as well. It's not just for you. These answers don't come just for me. Like, I don't be knowing. This is not something I'm researching.